flashing?
Yep.
Thank you.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, it's flashing.
What's your flashing? What number?
000.
Thank you. Thank you, it's a GoPro.
Gee, huh? Are you
going to be doing it for everybody?
Just for me when I'm running. I've done it the last 2 years. Last year was a GoPro, but the year before that was another kind of camera.
So do you just like put in your images together and then make us move?
No, it's a continuous movie. Yeah. On YouTube. You'll find my channel, just put in the name of this race and you'll see the last 2 years. The camera's a GoPro. It's okay. They don't seem to be like as many as last year.
No. I don't know if the weather or what.
5K, I want you to move up towards the cone.
Weren't there as many
5K,
entries?
5K, move on up a little closer.
No, really?
No, it's down.
Wow, that's too bad.
Yes. Okay,
all right. Yeah, I can't say I'm pleased with the condition of the road, though. It's, you know, that slush.
You are or not?
I'm not.
I like
5K, you're starting in 5 minutes.
I like as much contact as possible with the ground.
I don't blame you. Not much you can do about it after that yesterday.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just move it a little because the 10Ks are coming through. Here comes the 10K, so I do need this area. Keep moving over, please.
They're coming down this way again.
They're coming back this way.
Yeah. Oh, okay. So that's what's going to happen to us. We're going to go down a bit, then we're going to come back around here, and then go down Sheridan, and then come back around on Forest, and then up and back through here.
Oh, okay. So
they're going to. I think they're starting the same way, but they're going to go a little bit further out. They're crazy. The 10K in today is like too long.
Okay, Bill, will you tell them to move up? 5K, 5 minutes. Here comes the 10K.
Right here, you got the bit on.
A little bit further because the police are coming.
Certainly. I would be pleased. Just tell me what I got to do.
Very easy. Just push the big button on the right side.
Here they come.
Okay. Hang on a second.
Here comes the 10K. Give them a shout out.
Smile. I hit it. I don't know what's happening. Can you check? I'll take it again if I fucked it up. Can you check? Did I do it okay?
4 minutes.
Yeah, maybe do one more though.
Yes, certainly.
I'm
sorry. Yes, ma'am. I'll go into my Picasso mode. Wait, how do I undo this thing?
Oh, just push the right button.
Oh, yes, I'm sorry.
Good job, 10K! You're rocking it!
Got it. Check.
Good work.
I'll take it again if I
here they come, still.
Is good?
Yeah, that looks good.
Gene, you have my phone.
Is it? Okay, I'll take it again if you want me.
Good work. First
okay,
woman.
Cool. No worries. So do you work for race times?
I am.
May I ask you, because I'm curious, I've run some races where they don't have the mats, and I run races where they have the mats.
3 minutes, 5K.
What does it cost to rank you guys for a race?
It depends on number of participants and things of that nature, but in general, $3 per participant.
$3 per participant?
Yep.
That's that cheap?
Yep.
You gotta be kidding.
Lyle,
they have a Lyle Chamber spring sprint.
Yeah.
In March
Looking
or April.
Good.
And then in the fall they have a scarecrow run.
I timed the scarecrow scramble.
They every time that I run that in the high school area, they never have mats.
They don't want mats. They want it to be gun time.
Oh, screw that,
good
no.
Job.
At $3 a person, it's like just raise
shirts.
The entry fee $3 and you're done. Oh my God, that's retarded.
Right on there. Good
it's
job.
Dumb. $3 a person, that's dumb. Oh my God.
Looking good, you guys.
For pure race purposes. Because you have issues where people will start after
yeah.
a minute or two.
Yeah, yeah,
minutes,
yeah.
5K, 2 minutes.
Yeah.
So,
and they get pissed
sure.
off, yeah.
Yeah.
With the machine, they can argue with the machine. It'll
no, no, no.
With,
good job.
If somebody were to start a minute after you today,
yeah, it wouldn't matter. Yeah, it wouldn't matter, right? It wouldn't matter.
But you would beat them to the finish line, and they would have a faster time than you.
Yeah.
You
good
would be
work. 10
no, 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 no. The time is the time. Whatever time it takes you to do your thing, that's the time. No, the actual run time is better than gun time. Gun time is stupid. Gun time is when you have like 5 guys all in a row, and that's it. That's because the gun time is the run time.
A lot of events use gun time only. Oh,
that's terrible. That's terrible. I always thought it was a money issue, but $3 a person, that's nothing. Thank you for sharing that with me. I appreciate it, though.
So the money can come into issue.
1 minute, 5K.
Depending on the width.
Yes.
Because the more, the wider it is, the more
you're just going straight.
But that, the scarecrow, that one's
get a little closer. You have to run
that one, they go so wide, they clear within 30 seconds.
You've
got to
go underneath the arch, everybody.
1 minute.
You have to go underneath the arch.
Right, 5K! 5K!
There'll be a guy saying, everybody go this way except you, you're going to be going that way.
Come on up.
Can you get this close without triggering the...
Come on up, you've already triggered it. Come on up, all the way to the red line. Your time starts the last time at the future tank.
Gotcha.
You can stand here for 5 minutes.
Oh, wow, I didn't know that.
Yep. 1 minute, or 10 seconds.
you. Five K. on 96. Right here.
Congratulations, 31! Nice run! Hey boys, congratulations! Congratulations, 370!
Excuse me, sir. Where do we check our time?
I have no idea.
Okay, cool. No worries.
Congratulations! Nice run! 457 and 458. Please come to the running booth. 457 and 458. They just finished. Please. Hey, boys, will you come over here? This gentleman needs to see you. Congratulations, 238.
Oh, did we check our numbers?
Nice run. Congratulations, 165. What a great run.
Do you know where we check our numbers?
Okay.
Do you know where
All
we
right.
check our time?
Great time! Looking good!
You might know, I'm not sure. I want to know also.
Hey, Bill. Give me something cute here. This guy's got a cute sign. For his girlfriend.
All right! Great time! 425! 471!
Do you know where we check our time?
Sorry?
Do you know where we check our time?
Oh, I have no clue. I'm sorry.
Okay. Thank you. Alright. Great time. Looking good. Hey, do you know where we check our time? Do you know where we check our time?
You know, I can only do it.
Big guy.